But speak.
Good boy.
Come on, man. We cheated.
All right, I'm going to try it right here at this level. Like I said, my new camera is a... I'm just trying this out. It's a zoom. I want a little Canon. I think I'm going to try to get a little Canon. What is it? A HF 800 or something like that. It's a... got a mic plug on it. I can put a mic on me over here and have it close to me, and I'm wireless and all that crap. But it's one of the cheapest cameras. I think it's like $225. But I'll save up and see what I can do about that. This is what I've been using. Believe it or not, this little Sony has been the bomb. I like it. I got this little quick disconnect. I don't know why you can't buy them now. Or if you do buy them, they're high as hell. This is the little arm I've been using, and this is a quick disconnect here. You just stick that thing in, and it's locked. It'll go either way. It locks in this way, or you put it in this way, and it locks in. I like it. Now, the other one ain't like that, the one I got this camera on. It only goes on one way. One way only. But this has been a... It's a good cam, but it don't have a mic plug on it. It'd be nice if it had a mic plug on it. I reckon I could take it apart, but... The Chinese people can put these things together flawlessly. I'll end up breaking it. So, well, I got this amp back again. I need to plug this hole and put a light in it. And the audio on this and on that last video I had, it's got a manual, it's got automatic and it's got manual, but I had it on, manual, but I had it down too low. Use one of these Rainmaker Reds. At least I think that'll fit in that holder, yeah. Some of these LED lights will fit perfect in some of these little clips, and some of them just won't. I'm going to use a switch to ground it. says and goes to hot. Top one goes to the switch, so it needs to go to the switch. I was hoping if I point the camera this way, it wouldn't pick up on the glare. But it looks like it is. Let me try it down like this. I got dry skin inside of my palm. Maybe I need to play with it more, I don't know. Puts the lotion on the skin. Okay. Alright, we'll have a light. This one is just going to know its own. Let's put a diode on that one. Alright then, I'll be back. Alright, let me see if my audio is better. I got it set on manual. And a few of the settings on it, I have to get used to. So, yeah. Alright, I fixed it. Alright. I've got 3/8 body plugs. The LED lights just was hitting and making it glare. It ain't nothing I can do about it besides put a silk screen up, and then that's going to knock down a lot of the light, so... Alright, good deal. Now you get your light. Feed you off and on. Your sideband, you're going to know it's up. Yeah. This is my little camera arms. But alright, this is Mr. Tom's amp, and it's ready to go. He sent a return packing label with it, so. Well, can't hook it there because of the way the fan's put in. fan outlet's got to be over here. Fan outlets there. Alright, she got plenty of air moving. It's a lot lower. I got the thing set at 30 frames per second. It ain't tracking quite that bad. On the LED lights, man, with the speed of the light, makes it rough, but at 30 frames per second, it's supposed to kind of eliminate some of that. I think it has. It's just when you get up close, you kind of see the black line go up. Alright, that's this one fixed and waiting for two 2290s. Oh, no. Two 455s for that other one. I'm going to have these killer bees up for sale. I gotta clean these up. These are gonna be for sale. Do a power wire upgrade to it, clean them up. Somebody's hit the solder and iron all over this. I don't know if I got any more of them or not. Might could trim them up a little bit. Make it where they don't look so bad. I'll take him upstairs, clean him up. I'll take him out of the case, make sure there ain't nothing touching on the bottom of it or nothing like that. Make sure they got no bad spots on it. Well. All right then, Lila.